I don't know if you can call it salon in its true sense as we understand now, but I would say surely, where I really heard how sound can change. And then years later, 1942 Love Story, when I actually got into sound.
When I started this in 1996, Ram Gopal Verma's Dor, and then I started really exploiting the format. Theater sound has to be a little different than the TV and all. So then we started exploiting the format.
First memory of surround sound, but my strongest memory from before I was professional. There's a great scene at the end of the film where there's a shootout, and there's a moment when the characters are, it gets very quiet, and the characters are listening to what's happening outside the house to try to figure out where the bad guys are. And you can, there's a moment when you can hear the one guy walk around the back of the house, and therefore the back of the theater, and you're listening as the character is listening. And so it puts you in the same mindset as the character. And I remember just that simple thing of hearing someone walk around the back of the theater. It was such a powerful experience because emotionally you were invested in that moment of what's going to happen to the good guys. And so that's, I think, probably what made it so powerful for me. It's a fairly simple technical maneuver, but it worked in the context of that scene very powerfully.
I think it was probably Batman Returns, and just the opening sequence where the bats come out of the cave was just really startling to hear that amount of definition of these bats flying around the auditorium. Like for the first time, it was like a stunt where they're actually releasing bats in the theater. It was pretty startling at the time.
I should start this because I'm the only non-technical guy here. And I feel that it's only in my third film that I started understanding what sound can do, very honestly. I went through the same process before that as well. But it's only in Dab Aajkal with Dilip and Alok that I started to understand what can happen with sound.
It was a discussion about how sound exhibition can improve, how people can hear better sound in a theater, and it's a subject of great interest for me personally, because as a film director, when I come to watch movies in a theater, especially my own movies, I feel that if a particular speaker is not working, if the cinema theater is not calibrated nicely for sound, I feel that we are not getting a good experience of this film that we have made. So I've always been interested in that, and I'm very happy that Dolby has taken the initiative with PVR Cinemas to discuss about how the experience of sound in a theater can be better. Film ko audio visual kehte hain. Audio pehle aata hai, visual baad mein. Mere khayal se at least equally important to hai. साउंड के साथ आप बहुत कुछ कर सकते हैं, जैसा कि आपको पता है कि अगर डायलॉग ठीक से सुनाई ना दे तो फिल्म का मज़ा चला जाता है, अगर गाना अच्छे से बैलेंस नहीं किया हो तो मज़ा चला जाता है. तो साउंड इज़ इक्वली इम्पॉर्टेंट आई थिंक, एंड एवरीवन हु इज़ अ फिल्म डायरेक्टर नोज दैट. एनिमेशन फिल्में होती हैं जैसे अप है या इनक्रेडिबल्स है, उनमें बहुत अच्छा साउंड होता है.